young man had a little girl with him. Cutest thing in the world, she laughed when she hit him. They walked in the store hand in hand, went to the counter, he asked for a man to man. Sam, I can't provide 13 for the pull-ups, but I swim good as soon as my man's pull up. And little Chantel, man, you love her to death. You wouldn't leave a needy fam, I got a Hamilton left in my name. I'm waiting on the check, he graduated school, so we looking for a desk. Not selling herb like my first piece of press, Sam had him. Good older brother, the mother, I can't fathom how she let it all happen. Good fortune came crashing down. Can I help? I should ask him how. Maybe help him find moms or just write him a song and let him know hope is not gone and bond with him.
Since your Pop Duke's past, grab some bread and some mayo, a few of the potatoes. I ain't worried if you pay for. I know you more than grateful. He gave a pound, thankful, and made his way home. I gave a smile fake, but I had to play it off. His moms I met fell for, dated, loved, and lost. She strayed and got pregnant with us unresolved. It hurt to see the kids that should have been mine struggling to have a piece of bread or peace of mind. I listened to the grapevine, heard she hit some hard times and them short white lines. Turned the court, ordered fines. I had a block out my mind till I saw Chantrell daydreaming, gave a sigh as the world stood still. Back to reality, the register, making some change. Almost on cue, I heard the telephone ring.
What's up, Sam? Spare a minute for an old man. Something I should tell ya, because I don't wanna leave this world feeling like a failure. Me and your mama, hell yeah, go way back. Let me skip the BS, I'm trying to say that I'm your father, I know. Why did I bother to call? How could I have the gall to wait so late? You probably hate me, believe it or not. I've been close by since you were a baby. The barbershop on Casey. All those years I've been cutting your hair. Felt guilty, you were unaware. That's why I give you money here and there for any excuse I can find. But recently discovered I was running out of time. But this foolish old man keeps his ears to the streets. Usually I keep it to myself, but this I couldn't keep. The woman you love, son, he's the son of you. Please don't put my grandson through the shit I put you through. Break this ice.
You are now listening to QN5 Music's **4*.
Life is wonderful.